Hi, everyone. These are the Expert Jet 461UF and Expert Jet 661UF Mutoh UV inkjet printers.
The UV printer performance can be optimized by using the convenient functions of Mutoh Genuine Rip software, VerteLith. In this chapter, we would like to introduce automatic generation of spot colors.
This time, we use this data to print three layers of white, color and varnish on a transparent media like this. Normally, white and varnish spot color data must be created in advance, but the VerteLith RIP software's functionality enables multi-layer printing without the spot color data. Now let's actually start making it.
How do you create the spot color data?
Please take a look at the actual operation screen of VerteLith. This time, we will print this image data. Click the tab of Printer Profile. In this area, there are setting items for white data generation and varnish data generation. We can set up the spot color here. And here, six modes of spot color are automatically generated based on the shades of the image data. We can select how we want to express the spot colors from among them. Select this one for varnish ink, and for white ink, select this one. All that remains is to send the data to the printer.
We can't wait to see it completed.
Here is a sample of the completed product. You can see the white ink printed on the entire surface.
We have printed exactly what we set up. For example, if I change to other settings, what kind of printing will I get?
You can also print something like this.
Just by changing the generation mode of the white and clear spot color, the texture and expression can be so different.
How was it? We have introduced the automatic generation of the spot colors.
By using Mutoh's UV inkjet printers and RIP software VerteLith, the range of expression in printing will be expanded.
In the next chapter, we will introduce another feature. See you in the next video.